gotta find a way to push the Otherworld reactor plan forward.
Were you involved in the plan's creation?
Hmm? And who might you all be?
Oh, we're from Riza, Max.
I'm a relative of Gilindul Savent. I was hoping you could educate this group about the Otherworld reactor plan.
You're with Gilland? Oh, I apologize for my rudeness. I work at the Department of Otherworld Affairs.
Figured it'd go smoother this way.
I presume your department deals with issues related to Riza Maxia?
Correct. As you're no doubt aware, we Olympians have passed down legends of another world since antiquity.
Every kid knows the story of the spirit Maxwell and the utopia he created for his followers, Riza Maxia. But from around the time I was born, scholars and politicians started taking that story seriously.
Correct. That was because we detected an unusual distortion in space. Our research suggested that vast amounts of energy could be circulating beyond the distortion. That discovery led to the creation of the Department of Otherworld Affairs' predecessor, the Next Gen Energy Bureau. They developed equipment to widen the distortion and study what was on the other side. Things were going well at first.
Then the equipment went haywire, and a passenger ship near the experimental site, the ESS Anithra, disappeared without a trace.
The incident 20 years ago.
Everyone thought the experiment had failed, but it hadn't. Several years later, we received a transmission straight from Gilland. He told us that he and the Zenithra had been sucked into the Otherworld, and that he had since created a device that could punch a hole through the spatial distortion.
And that he found a solution to Olympias' energy problems to boot.
That's right. His plan was to use the energy circulating throughout this other world as a reactor.
So what will happen to the people on that world?
Are you with the anti-governmentalists? Right now, the opposition party is using the issue of Otherworld people's rights as a shield to try and block the Otherworld reactor plan. Yet they have no alternative solution for our energy problem. Olympias has long since passed the point where we can solve our problems with idealistic jargon.
So you supported the Otherworld reactor plan, fully aware of the consequences.
You're damn right I did, and I continue to support it wholeheartedly.
Forget it, Mila. There's no point in trying to change his mind.
I know. My duty remains unchanged. Do everything I can to stop the plan from succeeding.